Why are you laughing? Is it funny?
That we're the majority in the TAB and not the DOLE.
Is it funny?
That we're a minority? Is it funny?
That when I turn on my TV, Botan is telling me that I should be laughing at the ideas that are suppressing
we. A reoccurring theme in every rugby team.
But if you see a brown face in a lecture seat?
Damn. That's amazing. That he got NCAA level 1, 2, and 3?
Wait, and then she got through college without having a baby?
Hold on. That our people have brains? That we can think, speak, and write academically.
But you wouldn't know because you only think you know me.
Mm-mm, you see brown skin.
And you see a bus driver.
You see brown skin.
And you think I'm in a gang?
You see brown skin.
And you want me to clean your damn house?
You see brown skin and you see big. And am I brown skin? I feel small.
And my brown skin? I feel ashamed.
And our brown skin? We feel trapped.
Why
are you scared?
I'm just walking home.
Just like you.
I can wear what I want.
Just like you.
I could be scared too.
Just like you. Well, I'm worrying about myself.
You're worrying about me.
Because that home invasion.
Look like me.
The aggravated assault.
Looked like me.
That mob member.
Look like me.
That thief.
Look like me.
I look like me. So when you're fearing the worst.
What you really fear?
Is me. You've made brown the color for crime.
Brown and my brother's doing time.
So if brown is something you're scared of, feel free to cross the road. Why are you ignoring me?
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 Is what I say not important?
Is it not important for me to have my say?
Does the color of my skin take my rights away?
My rights? My rights not to feel like my answers aren't good enough for me.
My rights not be ashamed that I even know the answer.
Because I don't want to be bought.
Nah, I want to be different.
Because different would be me making you uncomfortable.
By saying what I mean and meaning what I say when I say. That intelligence does not belong to one race. The color coding of the world, it's already put me in my place.
At the back of the class.
The lower class.
So take what you're given, no questions asked.
So why are we so afraid to stand out and speak up?
See the signs we hear?
It's the definition of our fear.
Fear from allowing our culture, education, from allowing our culture. Fear from allowing our culture, our knowledge, and our experiences educate our classroom peers.
To show that we are derived from a hopeful Pacific vision.
Being greater than what is known as a division.
Oceania, beautiful and vast. Wonderful and humble.
Holder of our past and the foundation when we stumble.
Our people cross the ocean with nothing but their minds.
With faith in their knowledge and use the stars as their guides.
And those stars are still there today. And as our ancestors would say.
We are brown.
So why are you laughing?
Why are you scared?
Why are you ignoring me?
Why
do I even care?